Holy Trinity Kitaev Monastery is an Orthodox monastery in Kitaev area near Kyiv. The documented history of the monastery begins in 1716. The road, the way to the monastery is not so, is not fashion, but anyway, the monastery itself is really a holy place. Near the entrance to the monastery, the left side, there is a monastery cemetery, which was lately renovated. Yes, as we see. So, inside the monastery, there is a church, the Church of the Trinity, which was one of the last monuments of the Ukraine Baroque. And it was erected in 1768. The monastery functioned up to revolution in former Russian Empire, when Soviet Communists came into power. In 1930, they closed the monastery, and the bell tower was dismounted. And all the buildings were badly damaged during the Second World War. And lately, after the war, here was a special training area for beekeeping. Yes. So this is Holy Trinity Church, the central one. As we see, the area of monastery after the renovation. And only when Ukraine became an independent country in 1991, this area was returned back to Ukraine Orthodox community. I think, by the way, this oak is one is stays here for many, many years, and he remembers all the history periods of this monasteries. So, Holy Trinity Kitaev Monastery.